This is ulnar claw hand in which there is hyperextension at MCP joint and flexion at the IP joints. If I apply dorsal pressure on the hand, then extensor digitorum communis can extend the IP joints.